Let's define some terms for various camera moves. Here's a top-down drawing of a viewer in an object. When you adjust the field of view, that's zoom. When you move directly towards or away from an object you're looking at, that's dollying. It's not zooming. I have a zoom on my camera does not mean, if I want to make something larger, I run towards it and I yell, zoom! It's so easy in computer graphics to either zoom in or dolly in that they're sometimes not that easy to tell apart. However, they're certainly different in their effect on the camera's field of view and location. The one giveaway that you're dollying and not zooming is that if new faces become visible or disappear, zooming changes the size of the image seen but does not change visibility. All that said, I'll sometimes say zoom in when the controls are actually dolly controls, just because most people don't know what dolly in means. The camera controls for most of the programs in this course have the mouse wheel and middle mouse button set to dolly the view in and out. The other common camera moves are panning and orbiting. Panning means moving left or right as you keep the camera pointed forward. For most programs we're using, the right mouse button pans. Orbiting means circling around the target position, similar to how a satellite orbits the Earth. For those of you into first-person shooters, it's circle strafing a target. The target location is often placed at the center of whatever object is to be examined. In most of our programs, left mouse orbits around a target location. Incidentally, all these mouse moves are just what we happen to use. There are no ironclad standards among programs about which mouse button does what.